new crankshaft for the Stuart No1. It is bolted together, both the crank pin and the shafts themselves. Perfect registration within about a thou. And I can produce these now. I have them blueprinted, but there's measurements I require to match your distances and widths because they're not stock off of the plans. Could never get a hold of the plans, so I had to build this thing or rebuild this thing back to working order, basically by machining new parts. So let's try it out here. We're up at 26 psi right now, and this is the boiler on the element here. We'll put a little bit of oil on our slide here and on our big end a little bit there. Let it go down the shaft here. Let's fire it up at 28 psi. It's going to start walking, and it's quite heavy, so 25 psi. But very, very smooth now. No knocking, really. Sounds like quite a powerful engine. Almost ready to go in a bicycle, I think, folks. But it might be a little bit hard to mount with these little tiny cast mounts. So there we go. We're running at 20 PSI now. Trying not to get burnt here. Crankshaft seems to be running very true. Really didn't spend a lot of time shimming the key here, so probably work on the key. It sounds powerful though. Sounds quite sealed too. There's no water dripping, as you can see from that large 3/8 piston shaft that runs up there. And no water coming out of anywhere on the top here. So I think my absence has let this engine age quite well. We're at about 14, 13, 12 PSI now. Still running. Been really busy with a bunch of stuff, but I'm going to get back on working on the boat. Get the RC hooked up on it. Even though it's winter now, I'll have a lot more time to make videos. I've also found a huge box for a buddy's ancient Falk engine, which I probably will do a video of before I pack it up and send it off. Now that it's fixed. And the pump is working. There we are at 10 PSI. Sounding very smooth. No clacking noises at all. And this is just the first set of timing that I did from, basically from remembering where the set screw was. So if I got technical about it and opened up the chest, I could probably time it a little bit better even, but for a No1 to be running on 7 PSI or 8 PSI right now, it's quite good considering the weight that it's rotating. I'll open up this petcock here. Drain out the water before we put it away, of course. Then we'll run some WD-40 through it. But there we are, running at 7 PSI. Seems to be generating that kind of steam right now, so. Hope everybody's good. You have a good day. And don't let the pressure get to you.